Yo, y'all, Instagram has dark mode. What?
Okay, so now let's show you how to get dark mode on Instagram. All right, so you have to be on the latest software. So it's on, my phone is on 13.1.2. All right, so now we go to the App Store. You're going to see Instagram. Go ahead and it's going to say update where mine says open. Go ahead and do that. And then I'm going to show you how Instagram look right now. It's not in dark mode right now, okay? So how to get it in dark mode after you've already updated, you go to your control center, click on your dark mode here. Turn it to dark mode. See, mine is on right now. All right, we get out of there. Bam! There it is. Instagram is in dark mode, guys. Look at that. Look at that. Isn't that cute? Awesome. It looks great. Oh, my goodness. My stories. I haven't put anything in my stories yet. Oh, yes. My hair is pink. I did it for Breast Cancer Awareness Month. So it would be like this all month. Yeah, let me know if you like it or not in the comments below. But yes, I love it. Dark mode is great. It's about time that we got dark mode. So yeah. So if you're not following me, please do. I am GG38. And yeah. So there you go. I just showed you how to get dark mode in Instagram. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, comment below, and if you haven't already, please subscribe. All right, guys, I love you. Toodles.